Dojo is a great resource to use when you want to talk to your parents. It's a great way to stay in communication throughout the day, so you can send pictures, videos, and work of the students specifically for that parent. And it's a really great resource for that. So this is what it looks like when you go to Class Dojo. You have your classes down here. So this is my class, and then this is my ELD class that I have. And it's really great because my ELD kiddos who have Class Dojo at their classroom will be able to, their parents are also connected as well. So let me click on my class. So this is what it looks like. To give points, students can earn points, which is in the green, and they can also lose points for off-task behavior and not being on level one engagement. You can choose what your positive behaviors are going to be and what your negative behaviors are going to be. I put a lot of the learner profile traits as a positive behaviors that I'm looking for, and then for negative, I put, or for behaviors that we don't want to see, I have the level one engagement and off-task behavior. So that's that, and then you can click on a student and view their story. So this is what I was talking about with the positive. I have communication skills, creative, empathy. I have a lot of the different IB learner profile traits that we're learning and want to look at. And like I said, we can look at a story. I can showcase work, and I can put a sentence or two about the great work that they're doing, and I can do that for every student.
And this view works a little bit like social media, where people can, the parents can comment. Sorry about that. Parents can comment on it as well.
Yes, parents can come in, log in, and they can look at their specific child. No other parent can look at anybody else's. I do have a class story where I put a lot of the stuff that we do as a class. We have stuff about junior achievement that I did, when I see really great buddy reading happening, Valentine's Day stuff. We also did a couple of work around great habits of discussion I can put on for parents to see. And it's another great way for me to put reminders for parents for homework, bringing back library books, and it's just a great way to stay in communication with parents. If I can't get them on the phone.
How are parents responding to your use of Class Dojo?
A lot of my parents appreciate it, especially for my students who have those unwanted behaviors sometimes. It's really great to send them a really quick video about this is what they were doing, this was a choice they made, and I asked them to redirect or fix it. And it's also great because they love watching their students do really great habits of discussion or watching them help a friend out. It's really great that I can catch a lot of this on video or picture. And instead of just telling their parents about it, I can actually show them. And I think they really appreciate that as well.
All right, Ms. Marino, thank you for sharing your use of Class Dojo, and have a great day.
Thanks.